स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द स्टैंडर्ड टू लिटरेचर क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, काइंडली टेक आउट चैप्टर 6, द ग्रेटेस्ट ट्रेजर। द ग्रेटेस्ट ट्रेजर, ब्रीफली द प्लॉट ऑफ द स्टोरी इज अबाउट पीटर्स फाइंडिंग ए ट्रेजर। One day, Peter finds a treasure map and decides to go to have some adventures. On his adventure, he meets a lion, an eagle, a sheep, a camel, and a turtle, and asks them to join in a treasure hunt. Turn the page. Page number 54. One day, Peter found a treasure map. Hooray! I am going to find this treasure and have some adventure, he exclaimed. Peter set off. He walked a long way and finally reached a forest. There he met Lion. You are strong and courageous, said Peter to Lion. Will you come with me on a treasure hunt? Lion agreed and joined Peter. The forest was dense and dark. Peter was afraid, but with Lion by his side, he made it through. When the two finally reached the mountain, they met Eagle. You have excellent vision and can alert us to dangers, said Peter to Eagle. Will you come with us? We are looking for a treasure. Eagle agreed and joined Peter and the lion. The mountains were tall and crazy. Lion slipped, but Peter was swift enough to give him a hand and pull him up. Eagle, with his sharp vision, watched every step they took. See, this is the pictures of the characters. Soon they reached the valley below where they met sheep. Will you join us in our search for a treasure? Peter asked sheep, and keep us warm when it's cold. Sheep agreed and joined Peter, Lion and Eagle. A cold wind swept across the endless meadow. They all huddled against sheep, who kept them warm and cozy. The four finally reached the desert, where they met Camel. You are called the sheep of the desert, said Peter to Camel. Will you help us get across and join the treasure hunt too? Camel agreed. Peter, Lion and Sheep mounted the camel and set off happily across the vast desert, with Eagle enjoying the spectacle from above. Camel began galloping and everybody cheered with excitement. Crossing the desert on camel's back was thrilling. The five finally reached the ocean, where they met Turtle. Can you help us cross the ocean? Peter asked Turtle. We are on a treasure hunt. Turtle agreed and joined Peter, Lion, Eagle, Sheep, and Camel. The rough waves almost drowned the party, but Turtle transported them across. They met Owl on the other side. owl spoke from his wisdom. "Congratulations, you have found the treasure. Where is it?" they all exclaimed in surprise. "Together you have passed the forest, climbed the mountains, dared the valley, braved the desert and crossed the ocean. You would never have done it without one another." They all looked to each other and knew that Owl was right. They had found friendship indeed. They had found the greatest treasure ever. Children, treasure means valuable stuff like gold, silver, etc. Dense means thick. Alert means the quality of being quick and aware. Crazy means very high and rocky. Valley means land between two mountains. Meadow means a field covered in soft grass. Cozy means warm and comfortable. Mountain means climbed on something. Galloping means moving fast like a horse. Transported means to carry from one place to another. Wisdom means the quality of being wise. And braved means faced in a brave manner. Okay, students, thank you.